So hello everyone. So in this video I'm going to show you how to permanently disable the camera option in Zoom. So I'm just going to give you a live demo. So currently I am in a demo meeting, so only two participants, only host me, both are me actually. So what I'm going to do, I will tell what I'm going to do. So I'm going to completely remove this camera option, okay? This camera option over here. So now I haven't removed it yet. So now if I start this video, okay. I'm actually hiding the camera by my finger. You can see here the something appears on the screen. Okay, so I'm going to completely disable this option. Okay, so what you need to do is if someone while taking on a class they call out your name and they ask to start video, you need to do it because it's applicable and it could be done. But what if you don't have a camera, and then you can easily say I don't have a camera and escape. So. But this now, even if you have a camera, by using this sneak, you won't be having a camera. That's pretty much makes sense. So now let me show you how to completely disable this option. So just go to start, okay? Start and type device manager. Okay, you can see the device manager control panel over here. Just click it. So you can see a bunch of options over here. So if you have the cameras option, you just click it, okay? And I have a camera, built-in camera in lab. So just right-click it. And you need to put disabled device. I think don't uninstall the device or uninstall device, because if you sometimes have to reinstall it, sometimes it may ask you to download some software, or it may even won't work after the uninstalling. So it's better to always disable it. Disabling it automatically stops the work of the camera, so it's always better to go to disable. So just click disable device. Okay, disabling the device will cause something to get. Yes, just click yes. It just. Okay, as you can see here, something it's refreshing. Okay, now if I right click, you can see that it's the enable device option will be there. So just don't do it and just close it. And if I now, and as you can see here, first it was actually I had a camera option over there, and this camera option right over here. So this camera option is not there, only mic option is there. And even if you try to start a video, it says Zoom is unable to detect a camera, make sure the camera is protected. So by this way, you can act as if you don't have a camera. Even it's an inbuilt lab camera also, you can do this method. Completely disable it and escape from online video session, or escape from online and showing your face and answering a question. So that's it for the video. Also check out my other programming stuff of my channel, and thanks for watching.